The bending test is the first item that primarily checks the client's ability to perform activities that involve the lower back. This is an activity that the client should be able to attempt, or it is questionable if they are ready for a functional capacity evaluation. The bending test consists of three separate items, with the evaluator asking the client to perform one repetition, 10 repetitions, and then 10 repetitions fast.